Council. Mr. Speaker, St. Peter's Birch Cove is celebrating 65th anniversary with community and church events throughout the year to mark this important milestone. In the late 1940s, the Anglican families in Rockingham attended St. John's Church in Fairview. As their numbers increased, they became aware of the need for an Anglican church of their own. Their dream was helped by a generous bequest from the estate of Florence Daking, who donated land for the site of a new church. The cornerstone was laid April 30, 1951, and more than 200 people attended the first service. Some of the original families are still worshiping at St. Peter's today. I am proud to be a member of this church, which has so many wonderful volunteers and a history of connection with the community. From the beginning, it has provided a spiritual home for many and opened its doors to youth programs, sports, and community meetings. In recent years, it has sponsored a community garden and outdoor rink and continued to bring the neighborhood and church together. Over the years, St. Peter's has maintained its character as a country church while welcoming people from the many new urban neighborhoods that have grown up around it. Mr. Speaker, I ask the members of the House to extend their congratulations to the congregation and the Parish Council of St. Peter's Church, and also to their priest, Reverend David Delapina, for 65 years of fellowship and worship in Rockingham. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.